find out the location, you post onto Twitter, and then your friends see, and they're like, ooh, what's this?
You like, click on a link.
Uh-huh.
And it told you the location.
Reveals a secret location.
We were young and drinking in the park. There was nowhere else to go. And you said
all bands should do it because it'll think it's great. They came down.
It's quite intimate as well, so we all got to like hear and speak to the band.
Look at Woody. Times like this that you really need a drummer who's built a bit like a drummer.
Please take
it. Yeah, I'm back, Woody. You're filming this stuff. Look at Woody's Beyonce arse working overtime.
They give me 80 foot.
Which makes it way keener that they want you to come as well.
No, don't go.
And the fact it's not about the money. And you can actually like see them and not be like held back by security guards.
No, as in what? So as in you're voting for here?
No, I'm saying not here. It's just be too late for the rope.
Whoever said we go?
Yeah, who said we're going here?
But Sammy suggested it.
What?
Everyone shut up.
Oh, well, it's absolutely brilliant. It's totally not what we expected.
Amazing.
So good.
Loved it.
So did you guys enjoy the gig?
Yeah, it's really good.
It's crazy, really good.
Yeah?
Bloody brilliant.
Yeah. All this bad blood here, won't you live?